What's going on, everyone? ObscureEdge is here, and I'm with the Me297. We are about to run through the Resident Evil 3 map together. He's playing Nikolai, I'm running Rochelle. Oh, Jill, I guess you could say. I'm running her just to show you guys, so you guys can see the map and see the Resident Evil 3 cast. So you just got the key, right? Yeah?
Yes.
So for the first little bit, guys, we're gonna have blue and green zombies. It's just a weird thing when doing local servers. Have you played through this since it's been updated yet, me too, or no?
No.
It's pretty good, man. Like, I was a little disappointed at first with the old one that they released, because he did a good job on the Resident Evil 1 mansion, but this is like a lot better.
I have blue zombies too.
Yeah, it's only for the first level, and then you're good. They should be gone after the next level. It's just like when it previously loads in, it's just something to do with mods on local servers. You're gonna see shadowing on the ground too. It has nothing to do with the map, it's just, yeah. Charger in there. What a dumbass. That is William Birkin. And that is my Wesker mod right there. It's the Fallen Survivor mod. The blue and green zombies will take away from the map a little bit, guys, but like I said, it's only for the first level and we're good. Let's go get us a shotgun.
Grabbing a shot.
They actually made a little 3D models now for the items. I don't know if you noticed that. They used to be like little JPEG images. Now it's like an actual model, which
is
cool.
Yeah, nice.
Yeah. I knew whenever they would update this, they would have done that.
Reloading.
Hey, zombies and hazmat.
I'm hoping they add their best available dedicated again, though, for the new one. Because their server was decent. So for people that don't know, there's herbs on the ground. If you click E on them in this map, they give you a health item. Obviously trying to resemble herbs in the real game, which is a really cool idea. Nice feature as well. Their doors still have that weird glitch, man. When you click it, it opens like 1,000 times.
Yeah.
Cricket bat here.
Remember in Resident Evil 3 when you found the cricket bat? Because I do. It's fucking wicked.
Wow. Nice.
I hear
Charger!
I cannot believe that you just shot me.
Oh shit.
Shit!
You wanted some of that Jill booty. Yeah, I just laughed at my own joke.
Ammo here.
Okay, that's lighter.
All right, cool. We can head back around.
All right, weapons.
Yes.
Yeah, let's do this.
This map looks great. They honestly really did a good job on it. I'm happy with the way it is now than what it was. Alright, let's light this. So they did cool crescendo events too. As you can see, these are the herbs. You just click E on them.
Even bows are here.
What was that?
Come
I really hate that the colored zombies are taking a little bit away from the map, because honestly it looks a lot better when you don't have all these zombies running in the color. Fuck, man, I remember fighting like six zombies behind a gate, not a whole horde in Resident Evil 3. Oh god.
Colt and Alice.
Ammo here.
Thank you, Mighty Heil.
Bile jar here.
Thought about doing some sound mods for your guys, for your mods, like just extra. But the problem is that I don't know if I could get enough voices together to even make it.
There's not enough voices.
Yeah, I was thinking the same thing.
We might need these.
I'm gonna go grab the med kit back there that I left. Whoa, holy fuck.
Med stick here.
I'm really glad they did all the door textures, because those weren't like that before either. Really adds to the map a lot, just the door textures. I'm glad that you re-showed me this, because I was disappointed. I'm glad I get to replay it.
I didn't know this about this.
Yeah, because the last time, even the outside of PD looked boring. Now they actually have the gates. It looks really cool. They added cutscenes and shit too.
Yes. Well, all right.
Nemesis.
It's normal, difficult.
I could up it if you really want. I just didn't know with like AI and stuff, so. I usually will play on advanced or.
I usually play realism expert.
See, that's what I like too, because of the headshots, right?
Come on, I'm in.
Yes, yeah.
Sure, I'm with you.
Yes.
Yeah.
I was just wondering if we should do that with bots.
Shit, we are all right.
Alright guys, so that's the first level so far.
Why not?
So, yeah, hopefully now all the color zombies should be gone. There should be no green and purple and whatever. Should just be gray-ish dead flesh zombies. That's what we should be having now. We'll try to rip through this as fast as we can. It's based on Resident Evil 3, so there's no reason why we shouldn't be able to. So that way I can kind of keep it in a short length video for you guys to actually enjoy. See, the one thing... Oh, he's still loading it. I'm sitting here talking to him like he's here. Man, he's not even loaded there on the health bar, damn. He'll probably reload in. His medkit's gone. Hopefully he didn't crash or something. There he is. 78 ping, yeah.
You guys aren't so damn bad.
I like that they kind of revamped this bit, like a little bit, but don't you think it should be more dark? I don't know, that's just me. It's way too lit.
Maybe.
It looks more dark and dingy in RE2 and 3. It looks way too like bright and like, I don't know, it just needs to be more dark and dingy. I think they need to lower the lighting in here a lot.
Why there are so many guns and stuff?
Even on the I played it on expert and there were still way too many things. Like they really jam pack it. Plus the safe rooms, they all have shit in them as well. Marvin, no!
And his wife.
Look at all his money. He was planning to get out of here. And he had the T-virus in his bag and everything.
steal all the money.
I got the gem. Gotta get the key card. See what I mean by the zombies? They're all fine now. It's like, I don't know what it is. It's always the first map on any local server.
Now, let's for that two zombies.
That's what it is, actually. It's the Left 4 Dead 1 zombies that have the issue, not the two.
Yes. I have this the whole time.
I think this is the same thing though, like, I think it has something to do with whatever they port it. I think it's something Valve did that just conflicts with mods, or even local server, because I remember even without mods this same problem happened, actually. Even when I play single player, I have the problem.
I had this even on our original maps.
Oh, really? Wow.
Oh, no.
Oh, crap. My bad, dude. I didn't know that I didn't know it did that for you.
I hate those cutscenes.
The cutscenes are fine, but they should make it so you're immune. I had the same problem. Like, we watched a cutscene and a tank was kicking our ass.
You should play No More in Hell.
Stop moving so I can heal you.
Oh, in No More in Hell, if a cutscene appears, the game is stuck.
Yeah, exactly. I had the same thing happen to me with a tank and spitter. Look here. I found this hallway way too big, like width. The staircase used to be way too big, but they actually dumbed it down a lot. That looks like real size down there, but up here it's like giganto.
Oh, connection problem.
It's all good. I'm hoping when they add their best available dedicated, you'll have better ping then. Because they had servers for this.
Reloading.
This statue looks strange.
What's up? What looks strange?
I mean this.
I know, they try to do the whole illusion of the diamond.
It's Atlas from Dead Air.
Ah. I need to make that hallway smaller. That thing's way too big. Oh, fuck. Oh, we didn't get the key.
You got key card?
Yeah, I already did that. I forgot to grab the key on the way back. Hold on. It was the spit threw me off.
That's better.
All right, got it now. Should be good. Why is my hand on it?
Smoker! Stop shooting me.
Oh, come on! What the?
What?
Got the lockpick. See, at least when you're with AI, they cover you, right?
Bill, no.
You see this? They added Bill to the photo, eh?
Yeah.
He's on the photo to the left. They added his old outfit though, to kind of match him a bit more.
Grenade launcher.
God
damn. Way more better in Resident Evil. Even Rebecca photo.
Sit down where the sun don't shine.
Oh, I know the photo of Rebecca. Someone was masturbating.
Yes.
Ready? All right, yes. You guys ready?
Yeah, this hallway to me, guys, is like way too big. This used to be huge as well down here, but they fixed it. Oh shit!
Oh,
Oh my god, Carlos.
Remember when Carlos got hit by Nemesis? Damn, dude, Carlos like stuck that shit right to him. Holy crap.
Deploying incendiary ammo.
Healing.
Grabbing a shot.
Nice job.
I'm not playing now.
Alright, that's the second map done. We just gotta go out here. Oh yeah, there's more medkits out here for the next map too. It's like ridiculously like medkits everywhere. Plus the herbs on the ground.
Wait for me, I have longer loadings.
Yeah, he's gonna have a lot longer loadings, unfortunately, because he's connecting to me. I asked if he wanted me to connect to him, just to see if it would be easier. But he just said don't worry about it, so. I guess he wanted to give me the ping just for the sake that I'm recording, which was nice of him. That's the second map, by the way, everyone. Once again, guys, Roku is the one that made this map. He also made the Resident Evil 1 mansion, which maybe I will show you guys a playthrough of that eventually as well.
That's what I'm talking about.
Has puzzles and all that stuff too, so. Come on. Mikhail, let's go. Mikhail. Whatever you want to be called, sir. Oh my god, Brad's dead down there. There you go. I might as well heal him again.
Let me heal you.
All these extra kits. I don't even know if I could heal me too while he's loading. No, he's just registered as a fucking ghost. Man, it's so cool to be playing with these characters. You must be so excited, man, to be able to make these mods and then being you're just using them in a Resident Evil 3 universe like this. This is awesome.
Fine.
It's all good, I wait for you. I don't leave the safe room until you load.
Yes.
Alright, we got pick lock. Let's go.
Nightstick here. Yeah,
Magnum.
You are gonna kill some zombies with me. We might need these.
Gotta get the wrench.
Look out.
Reloading.
I got the cables.
Okay.
So you think Capcom's gonna fuck up that Resident Evil 2 remake?
Reloading.
I can't wait for a remake.
I hope they don't fuck it though, man. I really hope they don't screw it up.
I don't think so.
I'm reloading.
Strangely enough, I have a little bit of FPS like drop. It seems to be since they updated it, they need to add more optimization now. Love that William Birkin mod.
Got the green gem?
I got the one from the PD, yeah. The other gem's over here. up the street.
Holy shit.
What's going on? Fucking tank?
In restaurant.
Oh, Nemesis encounter. Damn. Even the outside of City Hall looks a lot better. I love the way they did it.
Hold up. Yes. Nice.
It looks nice.
Yeah, just the doors, like I was saying earlier, the doors alone is what makes it so much better. Holy fuck, the fucking door blew open. Zombies! I'm not gonna pick up the gem yet until Me Too comes up here, because I know it triggers one of the Nemesis encounters.
Whoa.
Stop moving. The ping's getting to you, that's the only thing.
Yes, yeah, yeah. I owe you one.
Better.
Thanks.
You get the gem?
Ouch. Yeah, it's open.
Okay.
Yeah. Reloading.
We gotta go back for the other one. I'll go get the battery, I guess. Or I'll go put it in for the battery.
Well, maybe first go with the tram.
Once I grab the other symbol, you should be able to put the other one on there.
Yippers.
There you go, grab it. No, I got the symbol. I meant to grab the battery. Oh, fuck!
Go! Incoming! Go!
This is all going to hell.
Sick!
You guys are pretty.
Let's go to the train. Let's go meet Nikolai. So right now we're heading to the train part of the map. This area looks a lot better than before, that's for sure. They add a lot of cool things that you guys are gonna see later. I played this with Sim the other day. It was awesome. I didn't want to record it though until Carlos was released, which happens to be today, so that was good. Whoa. They took that big huge JPEG image out here and it looks a lot better. It doesn't look as corny.
Oh. We need two gas cans.
Yep. So what they did, instead of picking up the fuel additive in the fuel, it's just two jerry cans to make it more like Left 4 Dead, like a bit more like it.
Here.
Which I appreciate, and I appreciate trying to mix it. Whoa, God, no! I meleeed! No!
I'm stuck in tramway.
It's all good. The train doors are like weird. The train doors are weird. I don't know why they work like they do.
Better.
Now to the gas station.
Yep, get the first jerry can. I got the wrench, so. Everyone knows that you get the rusty crank, it breaks off in there, so you have to get the wrench. Oh, puzzle.
Grab a pill. Gotta find me some real first aid.
I don't know how to do this.
I got this one!
Oh, okay.
There you go. You got it.
Damn!
Oh, shit. Oh, crap! Everyone get out of there. It's gonna blow, you crazy fuckers. Come on, Carlos!
I'm here.
No, Carlos! That's not what happens. Holy shit, Mikhail's just on him. We can leave that jerry can for there for now. We can come back, fill it up later. Save time.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Michelle. Wow. Nice.
First aid kit.
Yes. Michelle.
Alright, let's go get the fuse. Even this area looks a lot better than before. Especially at the bottom. What's that?
Elevator is better. Oh, look at that jockey.
Yeah, for some reason the AI like to stay at the top of the elevator. Oh shit.
Whoops.
Trying to kill me, Nikolai? Already?
Yes.
Now I'm really Jill, except this M16 and M4, but still.
Well, alright.
Reloading.
First aid kit, stand still. Oh, I'm gonna mess this up.
Thanks.
Oh, I didn't heal you because they grabbed the med kit. It's all good.
Yes,
you're good.
Yeah. I owe you one.
I'm good.
Ammo.
Incoming.
Got the fuse. Better do this first before all those zombies start hitting us. Oh, they're hitting us already. Magnum and nade launcher in here. Just like the game. Well, it's usually one or the other, but.
Stop shooting me.
Damn it, Carlos, get the frig out of my way. I'm shooting zombies here. Everyone knows when you're in third person, you always gotta shoot like to the bottom left of the crosshair. It's really, it's just weird how they set it.
Reloading.
Let's head on up. Moving on up.
Watch out for a second. I have to heal.
That was surprisingly good.
Now I'm feeling right.
Come on, get
I'm
in here,
off.
You fuckers. Give him a nudge. He was scared. He heard the spitter. Coming up.
Yippers.
Nice. Check it out.
First aid here.
Grabbing first aid.
Yes. Nice job. Look.
Another thing they added for this map, guys, is the first aid say red herbs on it. Pretty cool additive, just something side.
No zombies, nothing.
Yeah, I find it, they have zombie spawns in the next area, but not like on the way back and stuff.
Nice. Yes.
Adrenaline shot here.
Grabbing a shot.
Oh, there you go.
Nice job.
What I was saying earlier to my buddy, instead of having the wood there, they should just have it all fire, and if you try to walk through, you die. Just to, like, keep that additive as the Resident Evil map. Because the only reason why Jill can't cross is because of the fire, not wood planks.
Mobby.
God damn it.
Reloading.
No, why? You should be able to add,
What the hell happened to the charger?
That's William Birkin for me.
He's all messed...
He's twisted like a pretzel.
He's all messed up for me.
Why, They should be able to take, those MLG files, shouldn't they be able to, and just take a UBCS guy out of Orc and put him on the ground? Better. Yeah. If they want to add to their map a bit more. Nice. Did you see that?
No possible.
Can you click on that?
I owe you one.
Coming. 2017,
yeah, they're making the RE2 map. Oh, fucking! He made fun of his other charger friend. One. Crap!
Oh shit!
I forgot they keep at. They added so much shit. Oh no! 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 It blew up. Gotta go back in there. I dropped it so I could shoot. It respawns though, it's all good. Once it stops burning, it should respawn.
Got it!
Wow, it spawned on top of the and then fell in. Oops.
Thanks.
They added door sounds and shit too, which is nice. What's up? Ah! No!
No shit.
Oh my god. That was hilarious.
Oh, Mikhail.
You're not supposed to die until the train. There's a car there. Carlos, come on, you can't let Jill go down like this.
Oh shit, we ain't got time for this, man. Get up, get up.
Got it. Alright, you wanna go back and get the gas?
Hold on now, let me hear you.
I'll hold on to these pills.
Gonna have to go back for the gas. Oh my god, Mikhail!
Do you think no! His first or last name?
Screw this!
Shit.
Hold up, you can have
nope. You gotta quit moving so I can hear
you. Gotta go back for the gas.
There was somewhere.
Oh yeah, I think there's one in here actually. Oh no, not this one.
No.
Oh, it's in the safe room you're going to, isn't it?
It's
think.
It's too far. It's too far.
All right, well I gotta go back to get the gas anyway. He wasn't supposed to die until the train. Oh, there he is.
He's
not
I
dead.
Didn't do anything.
He was just playing a prank on us.
Yippers!
Aw, oh, you son of a bitch.
Got it.
Jill is a black woman at heart.
No! Yes.
Let's see if Me Too falls for the hole. I don't know if he's gonna. Let's see.
Oh!
Ah! I was saying in the video that I was gonna see if you fell for it, and I ended up falling in. Damn it! I was letting you go first to see if you got tricked, and then I ended up falling.
Grabbing a shot. Katana, stop, guys. I have to heal.
Oh, Coach Mikhail, you stealing my first aid, you bastard.
Got it.
Hold on, I'm coming. I'm right behind you.
Where the hell is that boomer? Oh, he's dead.
Got it.
Nice. Over there. That's what I was saying.
Yeah, it's kind of empty, eh? Like, no zombies and shit when you're just running.
Yeah. Wait a bit.
Alright, let's see if he will fall down into Gravedigger's hole. I'm just gonna see. I'm not gonna go down there. I'm gonna let him.
Nemesis here.
Should be right here.
No Nemesis.
RNG okay. Base, probably, though. That's probably why. Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck. Let's go.
Okay, I'm gonna let him go through here. Come on. Wait for it. Because he doesn't know about this.
No!
Oh, come on.
I got this one.
This has been at it since the last, so he might.
Careful.
Oh, come on, dude. How are you not falling for anything? Damn it. They just added this, so I was like, he's for sure gonna fall. I honestly hated that fight down there with him. It's easy, but there's been sometimes, like when I'm doing my speed runs, he's just fucked me so hard.
Yeah, sometimes he dies like a bitch.
Oh, oh shit. Carlos! Oh!
Alright,
Mikhail got him. Alright, so now Mikhail's gotta die.
No, that's right.
Alright.
Yes, yeah. Let Dr. Nick fix you.
I owe you one.
No.
I'm in a hurry.
We tight.
Yeah, let's go.
I always like opening the doors for him. Like, come on, Carlos. He's scared. He's scared of trains. They gotta work on their nav points, damn it. They need some help with their nav points. Alright, you push him in. I gotta stay in so he actually stays in. Oh, maybe this will get him in. Woohoo!
Okay.
Oh my god, Smoker! That was nuts.
Alright, this party is over!
Yes, we're in the clock tower. We're making some good time, man. Making some excellent time. Alright, I'm actually going to cut the video here, and then I'm going to pick up on the next part too, so that way you guys have little increments to watch and not like a huge, huge amount to watch. So thanks for watching, guys, and stick around for part two. It looks like, by the seams of things, that we used the brakes and did not jump out of the window, because we are awesome like that. So stay tuned for part two. Take it easy, everyone. Happy
Any other ideas?